you often struggle negotiating with procurement, like many of my workshop participants, this video is for you. My name is Giuseppe Conti, I'm a business school professor and the founder of Conti Advanced Business Learning, a company that specializes in negotiation and influencing. To negotiate more effectively with procurement, I have three strategies that can help you. The first one, the better the sales job, the easier the negotiation. What I mean is that if you were able to convince the company that you have the best solution, or even better, the only solution, so that they see you as a monopoly, then your negotiation is gonna be much easier. A second idea, bypass procurement. Go directly to the business, close the deal with them, and then confront procurement with a fait accompli. Of course, this is a competitive type of tactic that has an impact on the relationship. So you have to keep this in mind, especially if you care about the good relationship with procurement in the future. A third idea, remember that procurement often has a focus on cost saving. You can use this information in two ways. First, give yourself room for negotiation. Ask for more than you're really willing to close, so that procurement can claim some cost saving and you can still have a good deal. A second idea, since procurement has a focus on price, you may use this to trade any price concession to get something else that is even more valuable to you. To summarize, three key ideas to negotiate with procurement: the better the sales job, the easier the negotiation, bypass procurement, remember procurement focus on cost saving. For more insight on negotiation and influencing, check our website www.cabl.ch. Thank you.